Hello friends, today in this video we will discuss about understanding register keyword in C programming language. So let us start. So first of all we will see what is the meaning of registers. So registers are some of the hardwares which are present in our system, which are very faster than memory to access. That's why some of the variables which are most frequently used in a C program can be put in registers. But how we will put them? So we will use register keyword or register storage specifier. So if in front of a variable, if we will write register, then compiler can put it in a register. Okay? So the keyword register hints to a compiler that the given variable can be put in a register, but it's compiler choice to put it in a register or not. Generally, compilers themselves do optimizations and put the variables in register. So what is the summary of these statements? Summary of these statements are: if we will write register in front of a variable, then compiler will think that it should be put in a register or not. Okay, if it will be put into a register, then it is very faster to access if we will compare it with memory, right? Now we will understand this concept using some programs or using some short examples. So let us start with the first example. Here we will predict the output of the program and we will see either compiler will throw an error or not. Okay, so let us start. See, this is our main method. Inside this main method, what we have done, we have declared a variable I which is of type integer. And what is the storage specifier for int I? Register. So this register keyword will instruct the compiler that you can put this variable into a register. Okay. And we are giving a value is equal to 10. Now we are declaring a pointer A of type integer and it is storing address of I. Now see, this symbol we always use to fetch the addresses of the memory, or we can say system memory, right? But it is not used for fetching the addresses of hardware. Okay, because hardware doesn't have any address. It is a system hardware, right? So we cannot fetch the address. That's why this line will throw an error, or we can say compiler will throw an error. And what will be the error? You cannot fetch the address of a register keyword, or we can say register variable, right? Let us go to the second program. Here what we are doing, we have declared a variable I of type integer and has the value 10. Now what we are doing, we have declared a pointer of type integer and storage specifier used is register. Okay, and this register is storing the address of I. This is possible, okay, because this is a hardware. Okay, this is our register, let us assume. So this is our hardware. It can store any value, it can store any address. So this line statement is correct now. Okay, so this program will run successfully, or we can say compiled successfully. Let us go to the third program. In this program, what we have done, we have declared a pointer A of type integer and we have used some storage specifier in front of it. First storage specifier which we have used is register. Second one is static. Okay, will it work or not? So according to compiler rules and regulation, in C programming language, we cannot use more than one storage specifier in front of a variable or a pointer. Okay, so it is violating the rules. That's why compiler will throw an error in this statement. Okay, see what these statements are saying. There is no limit on number of register variables in a C program, but the point is compiler may put some variables in register and some not. These statements conclusion which we have discussed previously also, and again I want to say that if you will write register in front of a variable, it is not necessary that this variable will be stored into a register only. It will be decided by our compiler. If compiler won't, then it will be stored. Otherwise, it will not be stored into a register. Okay. Thank you guys for watching. Please leave us your comments. It is very helpful for me.